I guess you're not coming back.
Got your stuff, I see.
That's right. My stuff.
I don't blame you. I won't come back either.
You swear you didn't know?
I swear.
So you didn't do the erasing?
Of course, God, no.
And you never once suspected we were together? You didn't see us behaving in an unusual way together?
Once? Maybe. It was here. At his car.
I was coming back from a job and spotted you two together. You seemed caught. I waved. You giggled.
How did I look?
Happy. Happy with a secret.
And after that?
I never saw you together like that again. So I figured I wasn't just imagining things.
I really like you, Mary. You know that.
Do you remember anything else? What was I wearing? Was I standing close to him? Was I leaning against his car like I owned it? How did he look at me when I giggled? Tell me everything.
You were in that red shirt. The one with the flowers. You were leaning on his car. He looked like a kid. Goofy, wide-eyed. I never seen him like that before. Happy.
You look beautiful. You looked in love.
Thanks, Stan. You're really nice. But I knew I loved him. I knew it. I knew I loved him, and now I know. What am I supposed to do?